Miss Zhang. Hi, I'm Mr. Bear. Welcome to Miss Zhang Storytelling Class. Miss Zhang, 今天你要讲什么故事呢？ Today, I'm going to tell you the story, A Hero is Unleashed, Part 3. A Hero is Unleashed, Part 3.Before I tell you the story, I will introduce you the main characters. 哇，今天的故事里面有哪些主要的角色呢？ Today, we will have Chief, 警察局的局长， and Greg the Dog and Officer Knight, 就是 Dogman 的合体， Greg the Dog and Officer Knight.And we will have two new characters. They are Doctor and Nurse Lady. 好令人期待哦。Before I tell you the story, I will ask you some questions. In this picture, what do you see? In this picture, I see Nurse Lady, Doctor, and Dog Man.In the picture, Mr. Bear sees Nurse Lady, Doctor, and Dog Man. What do you think about this story? This story is about Dog Man has an operation.
今天的故事可能是有关 Dog Man has an operation.
AndCould you ask the question beginning with why?
这个啊，很奇怪耶。为什么 Nurse Lady, Doctor 和 Dog Man 他们啊，动手术的时候都在笑啊？明明这是一个很严肃的场合啊。
So your question is,Why are they happy? Why are they happy? So maybe you will know the answer in today's story. Dog Man Chapter 1, A Hero is Unleashed by George and Harold.
Kabrui!
Do you remember the officer knight cut the green wire? So,Boom!
Kablooey!
Oh no! I forgot dogs are colorblind. Colorblind.
Oh, Miss Zhang! 那个 Officer Knight 真的是很笨耶。He is stupid. 他连讲句子都讲错了啦。应该是 dogs are colorblind.
The right answer is dogs are colorblind.
各位同学，不要被他笨笨的语言给骗咯。
Wee hoo, wee hoo, wee hoo. Where is it?
It is a hospital.
And soon,
谁去急救了呢？就是那个 Greg the Dog 和 Officer Knight 他们两个重伤了，当然需要去急救啊，搞不好还去 emergency room 去急诊室哦。
How do you feel, old friend?
I feel so bad, rough.
Me too. So look at this picture.
一个头脑简单、四肢发达的 Officer Knight， 他的头脑受伤了。一个啊，身体残弱、智商200的 Greg the Dog， 他的身体受伤了。接下来会发生什么事呢？
But just when all seemed lost，
事情已经跌到谷底了。All seemed lost，
Wow, here comes Nurse Lady.
她看起来一副冰雪聪明的样子耶。她说啦 Why don't we solve Greg's head onto Cobb's body. Why don't we saw Greg's head onto Cobb's body?
哇，这个主意真好耶！那个 Greg's head 是一个聪明的头脑，那个 Cobb's body 是一个强壮的身体，那不就是一个无敌的合体吗？
Good idea, nurse lady. You are a genius. And Officer Knight says, Hooray! I like this idea.
哦，各位同学，告诉你个秘密哦，在这本书里面啊，你知道吗？这个啊 ，nurse lady， 她实际的名字就是 genius lady。你看 ，doctor 称赞她 ，you are a genius， 她这个聪明啊，就已经藏在她的名字里面咯。You are a genius, genius lady.
So they had a big operation. The doctor cut off Greg's head and sewed it onto Cobb's body.
Oh, the doctor cut off Greg's head and sewed it onto Cobb's body.
What a lucky day! That is the smartest idea.
And soon, a brand new crime-fighting sensation was unleashed.
Oh, 这就是一个轰动武林、惊动邦告
crime-fighting sensation. Nurse lady and doctor says,
Hooray for Dogman!
The news spread quickly.
哇，今天的新闻头条不是新冠状病毒有多少人染疫了。今天的新闻头条是 Dogman is world's greatest cop. Dogman is the world's greatest cop.
哇，这真是个惊人的消息耶，所有的坏人应该都皮皮抓吧。
Rats, too bad.I unwittingly created the greatest cop of ever.
他没有见证到历史性的一刻，这个 greatest cop 被创造出来了。
Unfortunately, I know just how to stop him.
只要我来阻止他，他可就没有办法轰动武林、惊动万教了。
Oh, he is so bad, he wants to stop Dogman.
The next day, in the chief office, So, you are the world's most greatest cop.
Huh? 现在啊，你可有名了吧？报纸新闻头条啊，都报你了。新冠状病毒新闻都已经不再列在上面啦。
Well, you better watch your step around here.
Oh, Dogman, you must behave well.
Watch your step.
啊，但是啊，我又对你很不信任呢。哦，我还是啊，要注意一下你的言行举止。
I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Well,我给你一分钟申诉的时间。What do you have to say for yourself? 有没有什么要为自己 变白的啊？赶快告诉我。
Will Dogman be angry?
Will Dogman be angry?
他会不会被骂很久之后就生气了呢？
Chief is angry.Chief is really, really angry. Get out of here! I don't want to see you right now. Will Dogman be the world's greatest cop?
啊，我想啊 ，He will be the world's greatest cop because now he is strong and he is smart.
Mr. Bear 认为啊 ，Dogman 有最聪明的头脑，最强健的身体。
He is smart and he is strong, so he will be the world's greatest cop.
各位同学，那你是怎么想的呢？你可以把你的答案打在留言板上面哦。
And I hope you like today's story. I hope you can watch video again. I also hope you feel connected to the school.
学校的老师都很想念你们哦。
We miss you so much.
Don't forget to stay home, stay safe.
Stay home, stay safe.
暑假期间也要记得防疫哦。
See you next time. Bye.